Vybz Kartel is now a free man. The Court of Appeal has just ruled that he and his three co-accused should not be retried for murder. Imagine Vybz Kartel is free a day before Jamaica celebrates Emancipation Day. After 13 long years of arrest, trial, convictions, and now a successful appeal. I know a lot of the naysayers out there are going to be saying he should not be freed, while he has his fans on the other side who says he must be set free. Can't wait to hear what Sir P has to say about this one.